to the hole.
Alright guys, well, I'm not entirely sure how to tell if anyone's watching this. I'm not going to lie. Oh! Oh, I figured it out! Hala! Huzzah! Guys, well, I'm not entirely sure how to tell if anyone's watching this. I'm not going to lie. Oh! Oh, I figured it out!
Prepare yourself for battle.
Alright, so we're gonna be playing Thrall. We are playing a ranked heroes match. Sorry that I wasn't really talking in the beginning. This is the first time I've scheduled an event and then tried to do a streaming thing. I'm trying to get this streaming thing down here on YouTube Gaming. Gonna be trying it out. Might switch over to Twitch. I don't know. I really want to give this a good try, you know? Level 1 Astral we're gonna be going for. Let's see. Yeah, it's always good when I go that. But anyways, guys, essentially, I am on the quest, on the journey, the road to rank 10 for those sweet elemental wolf mounts. I have been low ranked in Heroes of the Storm for a while now, mostly because this is my first MOBA ever, and when I did the ranked placement matches, I had no idea what the fuck I was doing, if I'm being totally honest. So I'm on the road to get better, and hopefully I will. You guys join me for that. Oh, gonna kill this Lunara. Yeah, back off. Get away. Little Bambi.
The spirits are resting.
I can't kill her if she does unintelligent things. And I have good enough sustain that I can keep fighting her. But I'm gonna have to get another good pick off on her. And keep poking her. But I don't think I'll be able to kill her just yet. She has to mess up, essentially, is what I'm saying. If she messes up, I can take her out. But if I mess up, she will take me out. Let's see here. Oh, there's the Malfurion. So I'm not going to be able to take her out now, for sure. Malfurion will be able to heal her. Keep her up. But I can do some poke damage. Now we're going to be going to the top. I'll just let my team know. I really, really, really want them to go for the top ones and leave the middle one alone. I just find that that's the better strategy. Leave the bottom one alone. You go for the two top. You can get the enemy team one and you can get yours. Let's kill these real quick. Alright, let's go. We've already wasted too much time. Will I be able to stop them? Nope, we won't be able to stop them. We'll be able to get a nice kill here on Malfurion if we chase this down. Nope, not going to be able to get it. So, we missed bottom, but that's fine. Go back to soaking, just keep getting some XP here. Very beginning of the game doesn't really matter as much. Oh, there's the butcher. That's a predicament. Pretty sure I'm gonna be going Sunder this game. It's pretty standard Sunder. Pretty standard thing to take on Thrall at least. I feel like Earthquake could probably be good, especially since we have Sonya and Li Ming to do a lot of AoE, but I don't think it'd be the best idea. They need to watch out there. See if I see anyone around here that I can pick off. Nope, nothing around. So let's keep roaming around. They need to watch out. They're starting to get a little too overzealous, I would say. It's just good to be safe. Li Ming is going to be assaulted by the butcher in about 5 seconds. She's not careful. Yep, see. Oh, Li Ming, what are you doing? Where are you going? Run! Our team is going a little too ham. Oh, she's gonna kill me. She's gonna kill me. Team. Alright. So let's go smack this. And then we're gonna go down. They didn't go back because I don't think I really need it just yet. Remember that Thrall does heal when he uses abilities. But I'm definitely going to go ahead and go pick up follow through. I like that for this build. I really hope we can get a poke in there. Please. No poke. Just, I don't really know what our team is doing. But that's unfortunate. That Bambi's going to be an issue, that's why I have to keep being very careful around her. I can go in and do a lot of damage, but I need to do it intelligently. The easiest way to die as a Thrall is to just run in, you're not really paying attention to what you're doing, you just get picked off. That's the problem. He has sustain when you play intelligently. If we can get level 10 before the next set of shrines are up, we'll be in a good spot. We just have to be careful that we don't let our people die like Sonya right now, who is very, very low. I'm going to go for mid because it has more mobs up right now, I guess, more creep. Our team really just needs to be careful. We're getting kills, which is good. It's always good. I'm going to be trying to soak right now. Good thing is their team is not soaking appropriately. We could take advantage of that. Let me get the hell out of here now because, of course, I'm in the middle by myself. I'm glad they were able to get those kills. I probably would have said to run back. Obviously, that worked out in their favor, and I'm happy for them. But it was a little risky. A little bit risky. Should I click on them before they disappear so I can get some mana back? Okay, so it is going to be my job to poke this down while... Oh, unless that happens. No, I'm just going to be picked off. Yeah, no, I'm just... See, right there, very easy to show. I was in the wrong spot. That's just my fault. That's me just, you know, being killed. But oh well. I mean, it happens. It happens. Go get Sundering. We should be able to have Ming take that. I'm glad at least the rest of my team is playing intelligently, playing well. It's unfortunate I was picked off so early, but that was my fault for just going in blind. I should have been more on our sides, waited for our people to show up, and then went forward. I face checked the bush, essentially. Did we already get it? Did we get that? Nice. Retreat. Your destiny ends here. Yes. I feel like we should be doing camps right now. Seems like a good situation to do that. I wonder if the rest of my team will follow though. Oh, Li Ming. No, she's gonna get killed. If I run in there right now, as much as I want to, I do have a stun available, I would get caught and killed, without a doubt. Which is why I didn't go in. Easy pickoff, gonna come down here, help out our team. We might be able to push in this tower, or at least get our minions to the fucking, to the wall and all that. There we go. And let's back off now. I'm gonna tap the fountain because we need more mana. Without mana, we're not gonna be able to do anything. Let's go ahead and do that. We're doing good. As much as I did fuck up that initial engagement, luckily my team is playing really well. They were able to cover for that fuck up. And we're doing fine now. Let's go ahead and take basic attack powers against heroes. Oh, that would have been a good kill on Lunara. I need some healing from my trait. Just a couple more seconds on chain lightning. There we go. A little more healing there. Almost have Sunder back. We need to be careful. Very good at poking. Oh, shit. Let me not get caught by the hook. Yeah, that's why I don't want to happen to me. I realized I was in range of it very, very quickly. Not much danger that was. Good. Good. Stun right there on everyone. Butch is trying to get away now. Nope, I need to back off because I have no mana now. If I can get enough mana, I can root and save a life. Okay, good. No, no, Sonya, back off. Stop being crazy. Fucking crazy. Crazy warrior lady. I'm gonna go there. I'm gonna go ahead and take care of that. As soon as I get enough mana. Shit, okay. So, we need to get these altars, but not lose that. Get top. Leave mid. If we lose the middle one, that's fine, as long as we can get the two top ones. Oh, Falstad is focusing me, and it hurts. It does hurt. I think we're going to be able to get a good pickoff on their Malfurion, hopefully. I'm going to go ahead and click this. Let's see if I can get it before Bambi comes and makes my life hell. Yes, I was. Let's just kind of pull off away from them. Good, good, good. Very, very good. Now, getting boss here is a decent idea. Probably not the best idea, just because it's not as vital that we get it now, and leaving it open to get it later is a good idea as well. But most of them aren't dead, so it's just free shots. We should go and protect our lanes now. That's what hits a bunch of shit. Make sure I hit these guys. I want my mana back. Alright, so I'm gonna go bottom now. They should be fine. There's no one's gonna Fuck you, Malfurion. Fuck you. What an asshole. What an absolute asshole. The team looks like they're gonna get into fights. Oh, Li Ming. Okay, you're fine. That leads to the battleground center. Use it well. So if we can get in there, we can actually do a decent amount of damage. I know she's in there, but I don't want to go in and die. That's the problem that I'm facing right now. I don't want to die. Can we save her? She needs to watch out for the tower now, though. I want to go ahead and I want another charge of chain lightning, because chain lightning is one of my best skills. Lets me poke, lets me do a decent amount of stuff, and more importantly, because it hits so many targets, it gets me my trait to go off more often, so I can have more sustain. Gives me a little bit of mana. I don't think that it's actually mana positive when you take the trait, that one ability, that the talent, I should say, the talent that gives you mana when you hit someone that's been recently hit by it. But it's nice. Now the only reason I did that was I wanted to make sure that we can get a kill on Stitches, and I was worried that Malfurion was going to pop out of his or was going to get a bunch of heals out once he was in the middle of his cast. Let me try to just focus on what I'm doing. I love having double charges on Chain Lightning. It's really helpful because then I can do stuff like this. See if I hit any of them. Nope, not hitting anybody. That's fine. I need some mana sometime soon, though. It's gonna be important to make sure I keep a track of. I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna ping that I don't have mana, so they know I'm not just ditching the middle of this. Feel like we might want to protect that, but at the same time, we've been taking control of this match for so long now that I think it's okay. Even if it takes down the towers, it's really not that big of a deal. I'm gonna come down here because we're looking like we're gearing up for a fight. I'm gonna let them know I have about 10 seconds left on my sundering. I cannot engage on them just yet. Not if we want to win the engage, for sure. I need help. That Lunara is doing work. For some reason I thought Thrall was going to start throwing lightning out of his thing as a basic attack. I don't know why, but you know. That Stitch's hook is dangerous. But if you mess it up... Yeah, I think we should just wait. They are one person down, but if we can get the Butcher... Like, if we can actually get a kill on the Butcher right now, because he's all the way up there by himself, it'll make the next fight so much easier and almost guaranteed, you know, win. Because they will be outnumbered. And the Butcher is a very big source of their damage, as well as his own ability to sustain himself and all of that. So let's make sure we actually... Oh God, Li Ming, or Sonya, you need to chill. That was a misplay on all of us. That was a misplay on all of us. Me especially, because I have such an easy way of catching him, an easy way of rooting him. That was just straight up my fault that we didn't kill him. And I need to not do that next time. I'm doing good, thanks Matthew. I'm doing good, I feel good. I'm a little bit tired. That's mostly because I'm an unhealthy fuck who doesn't sleep well. But you know, I try. Fuck your channel. Fuck you, Bambi. Go away. Nobody likes you. Oh my god, Malfurion. You need to chill with the shrinking. Okay, so what I'm gonna do... Oh, I can't. Fuck. Never mind. I was gonna say, I'm gonna go ahead and get health back, but... Oh my god. Okay, Lili. You gotta heal me. You gotta keep me healed right now, Lili. Oh god. Oh god, don't kill me. Keep destroyed. Anyways, Matthew, I am doing good. It is the evening. It's 8:30. It's a little over 8:30 p.m. Yeah, I'm doing good. I'm doing good. I'm trying this out for the first time, streaming on YouTube Gaming. Did the little like event thing. I don't know how you guys saw it. If you saw that it was going to be posted, or you just saw that I was streaming, I have no idea. But hopefully it worked out well. I'm trying it out. I used to stream a little bit on Twitch, but I never really caught on to it. I haven't decided what I'm going to be doing either. Or I'd love to just do it on YouTube, since I have a little core audience already there, so it just makes sense. But yeah, I'm doing good. Thanks for asking. Don't sing that song. Come on now. Let me at least hold onto my pride after dying to my own converted tower. That was bad. But this should be game here. I mean, they have people dead for 45 seconds. It'll take them an extra 20 seconds to res after the things have already spawned. And I mean, technically speaking, yes, we have to win both or we're gonna kill them. Oh my god, I didn't even realize my team was fighting. I'm clearly not paying attention. I feel like an asshole. Jeez, I really haven't played very well this game. That's okay. Fuck your wisp. I'm gonna channel this and win the game. Claim the altars in my name. GG. Good fucking game. Okay, well that's good. That means moving forward a little bit. Again, I am in the process of trying to get to rank 10. I just need rank 10. If I can get to rank 10, I can get the two really cool mounts, and I'll feel good about myself. And that's always important, because if you don't feel good about yourself, then you just don't feel good about yourself, and no one wants that. Cooperation of my teammates was very, very good. So I ranked up. I'm ranked 26. Nothing to be too proud of, but cool enough. I'm one step closer. If I get to rank 20, I can have one of the wolves. If I get to rank 10, I can have both the wolves. So just gotta focus on that. Thank you, Matthew. Now, the very first match, they didn't actually take that long to queue up, which is good. Hopefully this one doesn't take too long either, because that would suck. And I mean, I can only talk to myself and talk to you guys in chat so long before I just kind of run out of things to say, and then we just kind of sit here awkwardly. Yes, you need that self-esteem. You know, something I've always said is, I say good things about myself because no one is here to say them for me. So if I just keep telling myself really good things, then I'll be my own support system. It's fantastic. It's great. You just ignore all the voices in the back of your head that tell you that, you know, if you're saying it to yourself, it's not real. It's just shh. What the fuck? Okay, so a player I was matched with left the game and disconnected from the service. You know what's really fun? When someone doesn't get the hero that they want, and then they don't pick anything, and then you were sitting there for 10 minutes for a queue, then you have to do it again, because that person didn't get the Kael'thas that they really wanted. It's fun. It's good. Alright, so we have Dr. Lecter back in our game one more time. I don't know if any of these people were in our game, but I'm assuming since he was in our game, other people might have been. So he's banning. I am fourth pick. He banned Falstad. Okay. I guess Globals are really good on Dragon Shire because you're rotating a lot through them. At these ranks, I doubt that people are aware to rotate or do anything at these ranks. But, you know, whatever. So we have Tracer and Li Ming that this person could pick. But who knows, they might choose something like a Zagara. Or Jim Raynor. Jim Raynor is better than Zagara. I don't think Zagara is a first pick choice. Zagara is good, mind you. I don't play her, but I'm very... She went Jaina. And see, there's a Zagara. I fucking told you. Actually, I just realized my head's in the way of the Jaina. My bad. But yeah, they chose Jaina. Oops. Shit. I might have to get that fixed. I might have to change that position to somewhere around... down near where the abilities, talents, all that kind of stuff is, and then move it around. But anyways, that's fine. I'm gonna highlight Tracer because I really like Tracer, and if she gets through, I will play her. Now mind you, anything that I play is going to be dependent on whether our teammates are being helpful. Dr. Lecter wants to play Morales, which is fantastic. I just have to make sure that this person can tank. If they can warrior, we have a very powerful auto attack, which meshes well with Morales. We have a good specialist that can give us vision, and we have a mage. The one thing we don't have is brawlers. So the Thrall, if he catches any of us, is going to eat our health. We can deal with Sylvanas very easily. But yeah, we just have to be very careful when it comes to brawling. I feel like an Illidan on their side, an Illidan pick would be fantastic to ruin our side because, you know, Jaina, Morales, Zagara, if I go Tracer, it's all very easy to kill that. He's not responding, though. I'm really worried now. Yeah, Kael'thas gets banned all the time because he's stupidly powerful. He is... Oh, fucking Christ. Took my hero. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna go Illidan. Fine. Matthew, Kael'thas gets banned because he's very, very powerful. He has pretty much the most damage. He causes a lot of issues because he has a stun. He has a lot of damage. He can makes your team have to spread out with his living bomb. It's a big pain in the ass. And usually it's basically the way it works out is if your team is going to pick first, the first person should try to get Kael'thas. So what you do is you ban like Li Ming, and then it's their turn. If they don't ban Kael'thas because they don't have first pick and they fuck up for whatever reason, they forget, then your side gets Kael'thas. It's basically you either get Kael'thas or you make sure the other team can't get it. He's just too good. I would honestly say right now Kael'thas is the top. The problem with Li Ming is that she just gets resets and fucks over the enemy team. So if she's against you, it's a really big pain in the ass to fight against. I think Tracer is strong, but not as strong as she was before. As far as melee, Thrall is amazing. Illidan's really good. But you basically ban Kael'thas if at all possible, if you will not get him. If no one's going to get him, if your team doesn't want to play him, you ban him out because you don't want to go up against him. Okay, so we have some melee with me being on Illidan. Hopefully, we'll be okay. Hopefully. I'm not super confident in my Illidan play, if I'm super honest. I think that I don't do as well as I should. Battle commencing. Yeah, I'm taking emulation. 10 seconds. Evil draws close. The truth of the matter is, I love playing Illidan. I love him. I love his playstyle. He's really cool. It's so easy to lock him down. And thankfully, they don't have any stuns besides Johanna pulling in the root. But it's kind of a pain in the ass when you just get destroyed. Oh my god, that monk, all he had to do was just go a little bit more forward and he was just gonna get gang raped. Just completely raped. He's coming down here. My free emulation damage up. I'll get the fuck out of there. Because I do not want to die. I don't know why I couldn't move there, but I was definitely trying to get it the hell out of the way. It was weird. I feel like I need to stay in this lane to help out our team, because I think a Jaina Morales is not going to do too hot by themselves. But then again, there's a lot of people here. I don't know why Johanna has so much damage on herself. We really shouldn't be focusing her. Leave our medic alone! Fuck out of there again. Alright, but we can easily see that this is really not going anywhere. I kind of feel like I want to go to another lane just so I can get some ganks in. But if I leave this lane, I'm pretty sure they're gonna die. I'm very sure they're going to die. Saw there, I used evasion just to tank those shots from the tower. That was honestly the big problem there. Oh my god, yes, they're all standing the thing. Stand in it. Get fucked. Where are you going, Tracer? You leave my medic alone. Nope, nope. I almost jumped on her. I almost jumped on her. Stuck on the loading stream. Give me 1 second. I'm gonna try to fix that. You guys able to see it now? Is it going well? Oh my god. What the hell? Okay, perfect. I'm sorry about that, guys. I don't know why that got stuck there. I should have paid more attention. I do have a little thing here. I thought it was just kind of delayed, but I'm glad it's fixed now. I'm glad my fucking, I didn't get a talent chosen by the bots. That would have been awful. Let's see, let's come up here. So what are we going to be doing? Basic attacks. I'm going to be doing a lot of basic attacks, sure, but... Let's give reflexive dive. I'm gonna be diving a lot, so I wanna make sure I'm getting the blocked. I'm gonna come over here. I'm a little overextended, which is why I waited for that tracer to pass by. Don't really wanna die to him. Oh my god, was that that monk? That was the monk. Fuck off! Leave my healer alone. Again, leave my healer alone. She's my healer. I'm the only one that gets to hump her. You stay away. Oh, Jaina. I predicted you. Predicted you, you son of a bitch. Oh, that hurts. Alright, Johanna. No. You fuck off. You fuck right off. I am so happy I went Illidan with this medic right now. That was a great choice. Because this medic actually knows what she's doing. And I don't feel like I'm, fucked up. Oh. I think I was in there. Pretty sure I was inside that, that gate for a second there. Enough of this, let's actually get something. Let's make sure I disable his heals by pressing my evasion. You know what? I think I can get him. Jaina, come back! Oh dear god. Let's go help our Nubarak. No, let's help our Zagara. Good. What I find about Illidan that is good and bad is that when you are ahead, he's fantastic. But when you are behind, he's useless. He's like the most useless person. Like, I find myself constantly, every time I've let the game run away from me or things just aren't going well, it's so immensely difficult to come back as Illidan and do anything valuable. or be of use, honestly, be of use to the team. Now, I like the hunt more than I like metamorphosis, but honestly, when you're, you know, team scenarios, not just quick match, the metamorphosis is better. It just is. There's no argument, there's no excuse, there's no scenario in which I can see one being better than the other. You're in a team scenario, metamorphosis all the way. I miss the infinite specs that you could make with, one of the traits actually lets you have a reduced cooldown when you activated it. You have cooldown reduction on your basic attacks. So you would actually be able to have an increased cooldown reduction on the basic attacks when you would activate it. Let's see if we could save our Zagara. Zagara seems fine. I really want to metamorphosis in and do a lot of damage, but it's gonna really gonna depend. Now's a good time because our team is coming in. Fucking beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful thing there. Our medic knows what's up, so. Oh my god. Basic attacking so goddamn fast. Not worried. We should be able to push in here, do a lot of damage. Let's go for the fountain first. I don't want them to be able to sippy cup at any point. Okay, let's go in. I don't know what their tracer's doing, but I'm willing to kill him. Balls, too many balls, too many balls! Okay. I got too ballsy. Yeah, I got too ballsy. Yeah, that's the thing. I like playing warriors more than anything in this. But the truth of the matter is that I don't want to sound arrogant when I say this. I don't think that I can carry a game, but I do think that it's easier to help win a game when you're playing like a damage role. I've never played League of Legends, guys, so I mean, sorry if I sound really stupid when I say this, but I think it's called an AD carry or whatever the fuck carry. I think it's just easier to win a game when you're in more of an influential role. Which, this is one of those influential roles, where you have more control over things, you're doing a bunch of damage, you have that ability. Let's go ahead and make sure we do this. Going against the monk right now, we melted him. Now going on the thrall. Oh my god. You know, like I said, I was planning on playing Tracer. Like, I didn't mean to play Illidan at all, but this kind of worked out really well. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, we're good. We're fine. We're fine. Everything's fine. Let's see. Sweeping strikes grants resistance. Yes, because we sweep and strikes all the time. And I think resistance is actually... Yeah, it just reduces all damage that you take. I'm gonna go ahead and take that. Okay, we should be able to take the Dragon Knight now. I kind of want to clear that lane, but I think it's more important that I help the team. Oh, dodge that stun. Killed your monk. Oh no, come on guys, you're not supposed to hit him. We can get the knight, guys. Oh, okay, Zagara's got it. Zagara is a good choice for it, just because of the fact that in a team fight, I'm just going to be hunting people down. Not with the hunt, but you know, just like doing damage to them. So it's more important that I be in a position of power, I'm able to actually do things. I think I just fucking dove to a Anubarak. I don't know why. Oh shit, okay, so stuff is getting real right now. We need to get the hell out of here. I can probably do a lot of damage to Sylvanas. Let's see what happens. Oh, nope. So what I did there is I was in a pretty shitty position that was completely my fault. You know, I should have died there. I really should have. Thankfully, our medic was amazing and was able to heal me. But what I was trying to do was I was trying to use metamorphosis to get further away, get some health, basically keep myself alive. Thankfully, I probably was going to die either way. But our medic is on point, knows what she's doing, kept me alive, which is always good. So we're going to go ahead and do repeated dives, do extra damage. because I don't really know how to use the other two talents, and I don't really like the way that they work. So I kind of just ignore them. I mean, if you look here, Fiery Brand every fourth does extra. Oh my God, what am I doing? Every fourth basic attack just does extra damage, which I am playing. Heavy auto attacks. I am doing a lot of auto attacks with the Stim Drone. So actually, the more that I talk about it, the more I think that I just chose the wrong talent, if I'm being really honest. But it has to be on the same hero, so you have to consistently do four on the same hero, and I think my team's about to die because I'm not with them. But then Blades of Azanoth, just, I don't like it. I don't really want to talk about why. Our team might be fucked. I kind of feel like I'm doing the right thing, like getting Merc Camps, but at the same time, I feel like I may have just let them die. They look like they're doing okay. I guess they're fine, right? Should I? No. Oh, no. They're not fine. I'm going. I'm on my way, medic. I let her die. Okay. Well, we're going to cut our losses, and we're going to go ahead and we're going to get this instead. The good thing about Illidan is he's amazing at dealing with the jungle. He can take camps as early as level 4, I think, even. As long as you're rotating in your sweeping strikes and your evasion. What you should know about Dive, his first ability, I have it bound to 1, 2, 3 and 4 because I'm using Razor Naga, but I think it's usually a Q. The thing about his Q that you should pay attention to is it's less damage than just, you know, auto attacking. It's a lot less. You do more damage from doing your auto attacks, doing your sweeping strikes, all of that. And it's not as good to be casting dive all the time. Unless you have like certain talents or whatever, like me, just diving him constantly. Good pick off. Oh my God, we had her body blocked and then I moved. Kill this Sylvanas here. Nope, you're not going anywhere. We're gonna move up here. Gonna do that. Boom. You bastard. Yep, you're dead. And we can win the game. Don't test me, Tracer. Don't test me. I have medic here. Fuck your Sunder. What did you do? What did you do with that Sunder? At all. You did nothing with that Sunder. All you did was offer yourself up on a silver platter. And then I did the exact same thing. Holy shit. Fuck off my medic. Oh no. No, Zagara. Oh my God. Oh shit. What a bitch. Okay, no, she earned that. They were chasing me for a while. They earned it. They deserve it. Fine. It's fine. And yeah, Morales has definitely the best single target heals in the game. In competitive, like high levels of play, I'm talking like Cloud9 versus Temple Storm shit. She's not very viable because it's really easy to stop her heals. But in like rank 27 shit like I'm in right now, fantastic. It's really annoying going up against her. And Monk should be fucking palming himself. Of course he is. So we're going to go ahead and take... I like Nexus Blades, but Demonic Form just gives you so much attack speed. More and more, I really wish I would have taken Fiery Brand, but it's too little too late to be thinking about it now. So I've made my choice. I have to deal with it. I don't think I'll be able to save the Anubarak. No, we should just go for camps. Just go for camps. Anubarak is dead. Oh my God. He might have just gotten away. I'm going to go save him. I'm going to do... I am not going to save him. I think he gave his life. For a good cause. We know Sylvanas is up there. We know Thrall's in the middle. They could go for this camp and beat us. Let's get that super clear. They can beat us. That's the thing we need to be very much aware of right now, that they can easily show up and kill us. But let's get the fuck out of here now. Fuck out of Dodge. So I'm gonna come up here. Yeah, we can easily get that since it'll be up by the time we get there. Or we can kill Sylvanas. Fuck you. Okay, I'm gonna go for this camp. They're probably getting their camp right there. Thank you for the vision. Okay, so we're at full strength again. We have map control. We have all our structures. We're all rezzed up. We're at the same... After level 20, levels don't really matter as much because there's no talent tiers and there's no real stat discretion. I don't think I know how to say that word. Oh shit, our Zagara needs to watch out. No, she's gonna get killed. Hardly a challenge. Fuck. We split up and it was bad. Oh my god, medic, I love you to death, but I think you're gonna die here. It's gonna be my fault mostly. Evil draws close. Oh yeah, and I get to keep my demon form now. We need to stay the fuck away from that shit. I can fight them. Gotta know when to. If I tap Sippy Cup and I jump in, I'll be able to get a bunch of healing even though I'm at max health. Oh my god! That was dumb. Fine. Whatever. It's fine. It happened. We still have so many structures that we can really afford to have all that stuff happen. So we just need to be careful. What we have to do is we have to finish the game. We have control of the map. We have control of everything that's happening. We even have control of that fight that's happening right there. We just have to, you know, finish it off. If we get this Dragonite, that's it. They're done. They lose the game. If you notice, they weren't even able to get our top keep, which, I mean, that was the perfect chance for them to do it. Not that it's going to give them too much of an advantage, because, again, levels don't really matter anymore. What they need to do is they need to get a keep down, or whatever the fuck these are called. I can't ever remember if this is a fort and this is a keep, or if this is a keep and this is a fort. I can't fucking remember. Team. I'm coming. Fuck you, Tracer. I'm waiting for the stim drone. There we go. That's what I wanted. Stim drone. That's the unfortunate thing about going up against an Illidan. You can't really stop him unless you have hard CC. If you don't have hard CC, he's just gonna kill you. Oh my god. They are expending everything they can to kill me. At last. So I'm gonna go top. We should be able to get this, no problem. Medic, if she goes mid, she should be okay. I'm gonna protect our medic. I feel like that's way more important than going as a Gaara and babysitting her. I need to babysit the medic, because the medic and me can kill a bunch of them on our own. Quickly. But we can't do shit. Get the fuck off. What a... I hate when people do that. It's tactically, it's sound to do that to stop someone's mounting. It's just really fucking annoying. It's just really, really annoying. Okay, I'm on my way now. We should be able to... Oh my god, me and Anubarak had the same fucking idea. Voice comms. Voice comms. That's why voice comms exist. Kill this tracer. She probably has recoil up. Oh my god! I was so confident! I was pretty sure I was gonna be able to get it, but yeah. That's fine. That's not a problem. Let's see why my phone has been blowing up. Off camera, because that would be bad if people saw my phone. Probably. I don't know. But yeah, GG, we win the game. That's two wins. Holy fucking shit. Two wins in a row. I don't usually win many times in a row. I keep yo-yoing. But that might just mean that the next game I'll lose like awfully. So I'm gonna cross my fingers and not. Yeah. It was a good game though. I'm really, really happy how that turned out. I wasn't planning on playing Illidan. He's definitely not a comfort pick, but he is an enjoyment pick. And I'm glad I leveled. Holy shit. So something you should know is that when you get points, you're basically, for the most part, like if you get a bunch of points, well, as you can see there, I got 115 bonus points. If you go over 100, it means you weren't really meant to win the game, I guess, because of ranks and stuff. But fuck it, I'll take it. I'll take that shit. I'm happy I got that win. If you notice here, the most wins I've ever gotten in Hero League with a single hero has been Kael'thas. That's been like that since forever, and I haven't played Kael'thas in a long time because, again, he gets banned all the fucking time. I think Tracer might be getting up there. Let's look at some of my statistics here. Let's not do that because I just gave everyone my battle tag. So, good job. Good job. I'm intelligent. Yeah, that was lucky. I had multiple times where I was almost going to die. Medic, fucking MVP there. Definitely was good. Our Anubarak was good too. He was providing a lot of CC. I feel like our Zagara was knowledgeable. Zagara to me is the type of hero that can have a big impact, but not in a super like obvious way. Unless she gets like top hero damage, top siege, which in that case, the rest of your team just wasn't doing damage. But with her vision and everything else, like, it's good. Good Zagara. Okay. Game number three. Let's see what happens. Cursed Hollow. Cursed Hollow. Cursed. I'm fucking last pick. Okay. So I'm at the mercy of whatever this team wants to do. If they let me not play support, that'd be great because I'm not a good support. But who knows what's going to happen. Hopefully I don't ban. I don't really want to ban. Good. Not banning. Oh, Dr. Lecter's on the other side now. No. Dr. Lecter was... He was the Morales. He was the glory. The one true hero. My secret love. Okay, so it looks like they're either going to choose Kael'thas or Li Ming. We're banning Tracer, so... I can't play Tracer, but that's fine. It basically just puts them into a situation where if they don't ban Kael'thas or Li Ming, whichever one they don't ban, we get to play. So, hopefully they're dumb and they ban Li Ming, but Dr. Lecter is the hero, the wondrous wonder. He did ban Falstad that one time, so maybe he's going to choose badly. Come on, Dr. Lecter. What are you going to do? What are you going to do? Muradin. Okay, get Kael'thas. Fucking cool. Oh my god, just choose Kael'thas, please. Don't make us all have to wait longer and longer and longer. Thank you, friend. Let's see. What can I play? Well, I'm kind of just kind of wait. No, if I wait, then they're going to make me support, and I really don't want to support. So I have a Li Ming, and what else? Let me make sure I play something I'm good at so that we can win. I hear the call. Li Ming, Nazebo. Azeratul wouldn't be a bad pick. I almost said pad because I was looking at a panda. Shit, I don't know. I really don't want to Uther. Really, really don't want to Uther. Oh, Falstad. Falstad's good on this. Falstad's really good on this game, in this match, actually, this level. We have the medic as well, so if I have to Illidan, I can Illidan. This is not bad. Not bad at all. I'm already really, really liking our picks. See, I can go Thrall, I can go Falstad, I can go Illidan. I have three different very powerful auto attack heroes. I can go Jim Raynor. I don't like Jim Raynor as much. But I can go three different ways and pick. Well, okay, Dr. Lecter, the medic hero Morales. It's fine. You don't want me to play Illidan. That's cool. But I'll play Falstad. Thrall is another good choice, to be honest. Matthew, you didn't see shit. Just please know, I can't even tell you what it's like to watch people, like watch people's videos, and then I see that they have like 50 million incoming friend requests, and I'm just like, please never, please never. I think Falstad's good here. We should try to get another melee. I don't know what rush is. God fucking damn. Oh no. Well, Rush is actually. I don't know how I feel about the Zul pick. The Crusade calls. I like the Falstad pick. It is time. Let me ask the team. Let's see what they think. Cause I could play either or. Okay, looks like we're playing Falstad. Yeah, I like our comp. They don't have any melee, so the Zul pick is kind of what he counters very, very good, very, very well, I should say. He counters melee, super good. They don't have too many melee though, is the only thing. So it's kind of the iffy thing. For the Forsaken. Oh god. I have accidentally zoomed in on this screen. I don't know how to fix that. Whoops. Okay, so. Yeah, I'm feeling really confident. I'm ranked 25. That is the lowest I've ever been. And it might not be that low. It might not be that big of a deal, but I'm pretty happy about it. Mind you, they have a level 14 and a rank 11. They're carrying two of their friends. While I don't think that's going to make or break the match, there's definitely something to keep an eye on. And hopefully, YouTube gaming doesn't make me get stuck on the load screen again, because that would be unfortunate. Please let me know if it gets stuck on the load screen again. It's obviously going to be there for a couple of seconds, but by the time you're hearing this, you should be already seeing me flying around in Falstad, because I'm flying around in Falstad. So let's see. Hitting heroes empowers it. Basic attacks. 40 bonus attack damage. You also activate season march and increase your attack speed. But I'm going to go for mage stat. So we're going to go ahead and do that. The battle begins. Don't you fucking do it, Cursed Hollow. Oh my god, perfect, it's working. Yeah, Matthew, someone already did. I already fucked up. It's already been done. I can't go back now. Someone did send me a friend request. I wouldn't be surprised if it was you, Matthew. Honestly, wouldn't be surprised. But that's okay. I need to fight heroes to get my thing stacked up. So I hope that I have a couple people up here. By a couple, I mean one or two. Well, there's the Witch Doctor. I just don't want to not have stacks. God damn, I fucking knew I was gonna miss that shit. Maybe they want to spin. Spin a friendship? No. Let's do some damage here. Just kind of poke them away. Let's just do this. I need to stack this. You stand still, you motherfucker. For some reason, I guess medics just like me these days. Oh my god, I'm missing everything. This is bad. Yeah, stand in it. Aha! I got them! I hit them like once. That's good. Fuck your wall. Got a medic over here. If you guys don't focus her, I'm not gonna take any damage, you guys. Gotcha. Out of mana. That's not good. I think I'm gonna chill for a little bit because I want to make sure that I sippy cup right before the actual curse comes up. So I'm gonna just relax. Not do anything too crazy. Oh, let's not run into that. I'm gonna waste my healer's mana. Let's go ahead and do this. Oh, I got you. I got you, you motherfucker. I saw you move. I'm full out on health because our medic is just... I don't understand how... Oh my god. I almost flew to the spot I was standing on because I was trying to fucking mount up. I'm not paying attention. Let's move away from that. Let's hit him with that. Oh, you just fucked up. You just fucked up, didn't you? I almost killed. No, 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 don't do that. I will fly back. I promise you. Good team. But I just need some mana right now. Come on, come on, just get some mana. Okay. Good to go. Our medic is gonna die. That's unfortunate. Nope, I don't think that we can stop this, so I think we're gonna have to get out of there. Yeah, we're not gonna stop that, but that's okay. How do I throw it into a giant group of people and miss everything? Holy shit. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. We need to make sure we're actually soaking as well and not dying like that. Oh god, please let me win this game. Three for three, come on. Don't make this be a 2 for 3 type thing. Our top just needs to be a little bit careful. Soak this, do some damage to the Sylvanas, run away from the Johanna because fuck her, that's why. Now we're gonna take boomerang. Fuck you, Johanna. Run, KO, run. So there's Johanna. Oh, her annoyingness. Oh, shit! This puts me in a good position to just do this, because, nope, the spiders are gonna come in and fuck my face up. I just keep running around. Let me just keep doing that. Come on, come on, come on. Alright, alright. We're okay. We're doing good. We got this. Zul is probably gonna die. Yeah, no, Zul is dead. Zul is super dead. Actually, don't want to fly just yet. Sylvanas is over there. We need a soak bot. Fuck you, Johanna. Oh, that was a good, it was a very good trait that she just did. Let me go ahead and take this. Our medic is going to die because I left her alone. Medic has to be careful. Arzul is, yeah, Arzul is fine. He knows what he's doing, I believe. Oh my god. Almost got it. Almost got it. We need to get level 10. Yeah, you know, he's right. Yeah, we got it. I'm gonna go ahead and take Mighty Gust because it's way more useful. I don't really need to blow. Ugh, Morales. Morales, come on. Come on. Don't do that. I feel like I could have done a better Gust, but kind of worked in our favor. Kind of. Oh god, you gave it to me. I'm out of mana. I can't take full advantage of this. Let me get some heals from that. Nope, I'm dead. It wasn't bad to give it to me. It's just that I'm not really going for an auto attack focused build. So it was a little weird. I just don't take advantage of it as well as other people do. But to be fair, out of our entire group, I am the best for it. That's just the truth of the matter. I think I can get there. Do I need to get here? That's my question. Do I need to get there? Or should I go top instead? Nope. We need it. Nope. Fuck! I just figure out what I need to do. Twofer. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and come up here. Soak this. The team should be fine. Should be fine. Please be fine. Please don't die, friends. Please don't die. Oh no, they're all gonna die. Yep, no, they all died. I think we have to give this one to them. It would be hard for us to do much of anything. Yeah, just let them have it. We should go for a boss. See, the reason I'm saying we should get boss now is we have a chance that when the next tribute comes up, they're so busy dealing with our boss that they will have to choose between not committing their entire team to get the tribute or just letting us have it. But that gives us a curse. So it's also not very intelligent for them. The other positive is that we can go ahead and take their boss. Although that is a little more risky. I don't think it's something we're going to be doing, but it's something good to keep in mind. Let's see if I can kill this. Can't commit to that. I was going to try, just so you guys know what I was doing, I was gonna try to gust them back. I was gonna try to gust Sylvanas into us so we can get an easy kill. I think our team is dead, but we got a curse, so yay. Oh my god, Morales, I can't do anything with that. Like, I'm not really able to do much. Oh my god, that grenade was fantastic. That was the best grenade I've ever seen. Oh my god, I didn't just fly. And no, Matthew, the best Falstad gameplay ever is fucking Pally time on this. He loves Falstad. I merely enjoy Falstad. I'm not crazy about him. So Zul is obviously right here. You guys can fuck off. Our entire team just died. Fuck. That was not good. It's not good. You realize its value. Yes. Thankfully, they couldn't get the boss after us because we, you know, it reset. But they might be getting it now, is the thing. I can't do anything to stop them. I can't. There's nothing I can do. Oh my god. Panda. Panda, why? Chinwai. Honestly, it's why the fuck did I jump in and do that? I shouldn't have done that. I wanted to help. I wanted to help so badly. But in wanting to help, I killed myself. It's my fault. It is. But, you know. Capture yeah. This mercenary camp. Where's she going? Let's just fly there. We chose. Let's make sure we get the kill. She's gonna die. Their team is going to be coming through here. Yep. Saw that coming. Razul needs to watch the fuck out. He's really, really overextended right now. He's probably gonna get murdered. One thing I find myself constantly having an issue with on Falstad is that he is a bit of mana intensive. You can find yourself just spamming all your abilities all the time, and there is a person right up there. I'm not going to die, but I was trying to dismount her, frustrate her, do some damage to her, all that kind of stuff. Hopefully we're in a good position here. I can probably disengage them off my team if they're doing a lot of damage. Oh my lord. Heal us. Nope. I don't know where the disconnect is coming, what we should change up, what we should be focusing on doing. Because we're just getting destroyed. We're just getting fucked up. And we have Kael'thas. That's the thing. We have Kael'thas. So we shouldn't be losing as badly as we are all these fights. Yeah. So it's definitely a problem.
Capture this mercenary camp. Your fort has been destroyed.
We just have to be careful. See, Morales is in the wrong spot right now because she's facing like the enemy. This up. Your fort has fallen. Oh my God, you guys need to calm the fuck down. Getting killed by you, bitch. Their Uther's dead. Consider your flame. Playing safe because I don't want to die. Really anti-death right now. Their Johanna just died. Basically just killed herself. I don't know what the fuck she was thinking. Her medic might die here. Yep, she's gonna get taken out. We need to back off. We need 20. No problem. So if they go for their boss, I can steal it with Mighty Gust, if I position myself very carefully and intelligently. That's going to be very difficult. For me, it's not that great. Sounds great. Oh, fuck. Oh no, they're not doing it. They're not doing it. Okay. So they are doing. Yes, they are. Kael'thas might be killing himself here. A little bit of damage there. Face my curse. The choice is simple. I know that their Uther was low. I saw that. Oh, the fucking Li Ming. The Li Ming is the problem. She's just murdering us. Ah, oh, yeah, man. Yeah, Matthew. I think I won too many games in a row, and now my luck is running out. That's all right. It's okay. It happens. I don't think I won't drop in rank, but I'll go a little bit lower in this rank. That we need to kill the Li Ming. That is a big issue that we are having. They need to be careful because their healer is not with them. I need to defend middle as soon as I res. I don't know what these guys are gonna do, but I don't think they have enough to do boss. We're in a very precarious situation. If we had two out of the three tributes, then I would say we're fine. We're guaranteed to be fine. But we don't. We only have one. So it's not like just winning one more team fight guarantees us a win or anything. No, we're still in a very precarious situation. We can still very easily lose this game. I'm gonna wait till we kinda get an idea of who's where before I just fly in, and looks like I'm gonna have to do it now. Focusing the wrong person right now. That was a great arrow, but she got us. Oh my God. They need to stop focusing Johanna. So much damage is going off on her. Like, they're not playing intelligently, and I think it's gonna cause us to lose the game. Our Chen can do a lot here. He'll... No, actually, fuck that. I had too much faith in our Chen. Holy shit. But yeah. It's not good. It's not good. What's happening is Johanna is distracting us. And all that's going to happen is... Then Li Ming comes around and blows us the fuck up. Okay. She wants me to stay next to her? Okay. I will stay right next with her. But I can't guarantee that anything useful is going to happen from that. But I try my best to do this and not die. Sketchy. Okay, so wants me to stay right next to him? Okay, I will do that. Hopefully to win. I'm not the best Falstad. I'm not gonna say that I am, but okay. They're calling for retreat, that's fine. Let's go ahead and defend now. I mean, Matthew, I'm going to say, I'm going to be honest, he might be right. He might be entirely right. I'm not going to sit here and say I know what the fuck I'm talking about more than anyone else. He might be totally right when he says that. So I'm going to give him the benefit of the doubt, and I'm just going to go ahead. He wants us to stay next to him so we can protect him, so he can heal us, so he can keep us up. I think that's perfectly logical, so I'm going to do concentrated effort to stay next to him. Because the truth of the matter is I'm dying super early, all the time. And it may very well just be my fault. So I'm going to let them decide where we're going to go. And I'm going to follow. What are we going to do here? What's the game plan? Well, okay, if you just push them all like that, then yeah. That'll happen. Shall we see who gathers enough to use this? What are they doing? What are they doing? Well, that's that. That's how it goes.
Destroyed a keep. Your core is under attack.
Yep, I did what Morales wanted, and I stayed alive. So I'm okay blaming KT. I don't want to be the one that's wrong. But yeah, that's unfortunate. Zul is just kind of off doing his own thing, but. It's going to be too late. That's fine. We won two games. We lost one game. That's okay. It's not that terrible. Not really. But you know what? I think three games is pretty solid. I'm starting to get really tired. I think that we're pretty good there. But if you guys do me a favor, if you liked watching this, if you had fun, go ahead and drop it a like. I have no idea if you can do the sponsor or the donate thing on this. This is the first time I ever used this. But essentially, I'm going to be trying to do some streaming on YouTube Gaming. And after like a week or 2 weeks, maybe a month, to see how it goes and maybe switch over to Twitch. I have no idea. But I hope you guys liked it. If you do, mind you, this isn't really the major focus of the channel, the YouTube channel that I do. But I want to stream this in Overwatch and just kind of have fun. But anyways, thank you so much for watching. I hope you have a good night.